first title bout of the evening over three two-minute rounds. Kofi Marshall, the taller of the two in the blue corner. Jamie Field in the red. The title belt at stake. So Marshall, the taller of the two men with the black shorts. Field, big support here. Southpaw stance. Looks for the big left straight away. Comes across. Firing off heavy punches, planting his feet immediately. Marshall tucks his head down, pushes forward, warned about the head as he looks to the right. Field warned about the holding. Throws that southpaw jab. You can see looking for the big left hand. Pushes in with the left of the body. Look for the left hook of his own, Marshall. They planted their feet early in this bout. Looks for the left of the body. Marshall tucking up, looks for the straight right. Ducks under the left right and fires back with his own hooks, Field. And listen to the crowd's response here in this title bout. Two more to come after this bout. Oh, good left of the body. Marshall felt that. Oh, and he ducks under. Huge left of the body. Started that from Field. He followed it up, and Marshall really having to take time to recover here. All work to the body. The traditional breadbasket. Breathing deeply, Marshall saying he's okay. Field looks a powerhouse and looks for that body once more. He's got to be careful because he could be open to the counters to the head if he focuses solely on getting to those big body shots. Oh, and then he brings the left up to the head. Good change of tactics from Field. Closes the gap. Comes over the top. Look, you saw there, Kofi Marshall looked to protect his body with the left across the body. And instead, it was the left hook to the head from Jamie Field. Good change of tactics from the man in the red corner. And this could be it. Marshall, he sat there. I don't think he's getting up. I think this is all over. Body first, then the head from Field. Big, big KO to win the title in the opening round. Clever finish from the man in the red corner. Great sportsmanship afterwards. Body and head finish. And the title belt around the waist of Jamie Field in the red corner.